G'day folks, how are we? Hey, we're here down at Kyalka, at the Kyalka Sports Association, the grounds here of the beloved Otamatea Hawks. Take a look, panoramic view. It's in pristine conditions. I'm here with one of the stalwarts, Mike Tavini. Mike, give us a bit of a rundown, mate. Obviously, you're local around here. You've been playing for, how long have you played for Hawks for?
Started in 2003, 10 years ago.
Yep.
My first run for the Prems. TL called me out, went to school. A bit short.
And so we're into pre-season now. You know, we've got a big game coming a couple of weeks. Tell us about the attitude of the players. We've got a few new numbers and that, new faces. How's it all going, though?
The attitude's awesome, you know, keep just guys putting in 100%. So, yeah, it's going to be a few teams surprised when we hit them in the season, you know.
That's one. And this is obviously a special year for Otamatea Hawks. What's so special about this year?
Yeah, it's a 25-year anniversary for the club since Mangatirato and Eastern amalgamated, so... You want to make it special, take the comp out.
That's all right, mate. So if you're at home, mate, you're looking at all this and you've got nothing on a Tuesday or Thursday, come down, support the Hawks.
Support the Hawks, come for a run. Brothers work hard for each other.
That's all right.
It's good fun. Don't even know you're doing fitness. It's me.
Awesome. Thanks very much, Mike.
Thanks.
See you next Tuesday.